hard to believe that this is near Camp Sherman. It's supposed to be dry here.
Those aren't the mattresses, I can see it.